I would like to take a moment to introduce you to members of the MG Tree, the Montreal Guitar Trio, starting with the blonde guy in the middle. Long time ago. You know, in China, they call him the Bruce Lee of the guitar, but his name is Sébastien Dufour. At your left, the only guy in the trio with a wig. In Mexico, they call him the French Mexican of the guitar. His name, Marc Morin. In Puerto Rico, they call this man the Speedy Gonzalez of the guitar, Mr. Glenn Levesque. The guy who built those three fantastic guitars, and we are really proud about that because he's a guitar maker from Quebec, where we live. And if you want to know a little bit more about guitars, about his works, we left a few cards very close to CDs table. Now we're going to play one of Sébastien's compositions. It's called Garam Masala. The garam masala is a spice people use in Indian food. But for us, we use the garam masala to make the music a little bit spicy. So it's a little bit hot. And so the title of this piece is, of course, Garam Masala. It's from the second album we did a long time ago, a couple of years ago, called Garam Masala. Here's Garam Masala.